Each year, the best galleries and museums in America score online images in 50 categories to decide the best painters, sculptors, photographers, and digital artists in the world. In 2022, artists from 72 countries submitted.
Hi, I'm Tom Beard. I'm president of the American Art Awards. I love art so much, and I get to show you the best art every year. Most incredible stuff from all over the world. Take a look, please.
They enter for only $25 a submission, and it goes toward our administrative costs. Cash prize for best of show goes to
Jack Grandford of Australia.
Cash prize for masterpiece goes to
Raffaella Busea from Italy.
Cash prize for most wins goes to
Robert Myers Lucier, USA. Second highest score goes to Matthias Macedo of Brazil. Third highest score goes to Tatiana Chekun of Lithuania. Fourth highest score goes to Han Shui of China. Now let's take a look at the hundreds of other winning artworks that America's best galleries and museums voted Best Contemporary Artworks in their categories, 2022.
Category 1, Oil, Human Figure. Category 2, Acrylic, Human Figure.
Category 3, Watercolor, Figure.
Category 4, Charcoal, Ink, Pencil, Human Figure.
Category 5, pastel figure.
Category 6, abstract. Category 7, abstract expressionism. Category 8, Art Brut.
Category 9, Cubism, Cubist, Cubic. Category 10, erotic, male.
Category 11, erotic female. Category 12, Expressionism, Human Figure. Category 13, Expressionism, Other.
Spiritual painter, Vedic astrologer, Vastu consultant, and a spiritual healer from India. I feel extremely honored to be recognized as one of the best spiritual painters in the world in American Art Awards, juried by the top galleries of USA. I create positive paintings and energizers, visuals attracting energy of abundance and success, Vastu, astrology, numerology, higher self paintings, and shields for evil's eye protection. These paintings are created during the auspicious time of Brahma Murta, 3:30 to 5:30 a.m. Thank you.
Category 14, Fantasy Landscape. Category 15, Fashion. Thank you. Category 16, floral, not realistic. Category 17, floral, realism. Category 18, futurism, sci-fi, futuristic.
Category 19, humor, wit.
Category 20, Impressionism, Animal. Thank you. Category 21, Impressionism, Human.
Category 22, Impressionism, Landscape.
Category 23, Impressionism, Still Life. Category 24, Innovative. Category 25, Minimalism.
Thank you.
Category 26, Naive Art, Human Figure.
Category 27, Naive Art, Other.
Category 28, Orientalism or Asian Subject. Category 29, Political Commentary. Category 30, Pop Art. Category 31, Portrait of Someone Famous.
Category 32. Portrait of someone not famous.
Category 33, realism, animal. Category 34, realism, human. Category 35, realism, landscape.
Category 36, realism or impressionism, landscape with life.
Category 37, realism, still life. Category 38, religious or spiritual. Category 39, self-portrait.
Category 40, surrealism.
Category 41, non-manipulated photography, animal. Category 42, non-manipulated photography, human. Category 43, non-manipulated photography, landscape. Category 44, non-manipulated photography, still life.
Category 45, manipulated photography, human or animal. Category 46, manipulated photography, landscape or still life.
Category 47, digital art, representational. Category 48, digital art, non-representational. Category 49, sculpture, representational. Category 50, sculpture, non-representational.
Here's how you can get your art seen by the best galleries and museums in America, or maybe even get a gallery rating on a piece of yours.
Each year, the best galleries and museums in America score online images in 50 categories to decide the best painters, sculptors, photographers, and digital artists in the world. The voting galleries and museums do not get paid. They want to support new artists and often discover new talent. This is of great benefit to our artists. They enter for only $25 a submission, and it goes to our administrative costs.